And to that end, I have with me possible candidate, former state senator and current Florida drug czar Dave Aronberg. And Dave, how does this news strike you that your possible opponent for this race is dropping out?
Well, I was surprised like anyone else. I found out the way everyone else did. And, you know, although we've had our differences, I respect his passion for the office, and I wish him well with his next job.
And are you, in fact, going to announce your candidacy?
I'll be announcing my intentions this week. And, you know, this doesn't change my decision-making process. I've been thinking about this office for a while. I'm currently with the Attorney General's office, and my passion is for public safety. And so I think we're still on track, and I'll make an announcement this week.
Okay, well, we'll be looking forward to hearing that news, and thank you for joining us. Again, State Attorney Michael McAuliffe announcing he will not seek re-election to be the Palm Beach County State Attorney. Live in West Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News. Well,